Call a Stanford game against Washington, and you recognize you're through three quarters, and you have said Blake Martinez's name about 20 times, it felt like he was the only defender on the field for stretches of games if you watch Stanford play.
I'm a big believer in production. When you're at this stage of the draft, you want productive players, guys that can get it done. May not be the best tester when it came to the combine, but smart, tough, physical.